This alien craft landed in the Otago coastal settlement of Warrington in 1975. It's been owned by several humans since being built in Christchurch in 1972. One Otago man has been helping look after the terrestrial landing craft since its arrival in Warrington.
Well, I was first introduced to the place by the original owners who put it on the property, and they had it for many, many years and brought up two young children in here. When the room ran out inside, they took the wee bunks out that the children had been in and put them into a caravan on the lawn here. And that then stayed there until such time as the fellow from Auckland bought the spaceship. And he then only would only use it about once a year, probably.
John Tomlin says the Futuro house was designed in Finland by architect Matti Sorinen. And such craft have landed around the globe.
And they were used in the Antarctic. So that's as much as I know about their past history, but there are books out there that relates the whole history of them. And there is quite a number of them scattered throughout the world, all different countries, officially known as the Futura.
Current owner Juanita Clearwater put her Warrington house on the market at the start of the week, and within 24 hours has received more than 12,000 hits. She bought the rare Futuro one-bedroom, one-bathroom house from previous owner, Auckland businessman Grant Major, in about 2013. As for caretaker John Tomlins, he's not fazed by the amount of interest in the orbital dwelling, and says many generations of people have enjoyed it.
Generations of people have stopped to look at it, and people even getting up to my caretaking sort of vintage, when they were children, it was still around then. So yes, it's been around for a long time, but it is an icon, and photographed a lot by passing tourists.
The UFO house has a rateable value of just over $200,000, and Juanita Clearwater is keen to sell the building to someone who will keep it planted firmly on Warrington's terra firma. Darryl Baser, The South Today.